Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Study Time with me. Today I have some questions and their answers regarding the coronavirus. So let's see. My first question is about what is coronavirus. Coronaviruses are the group of related viruses which belongs to the nidovirus family or nidovirulae order and which include coronaviridae, arteviridae and roniviridae families. Okay, and my next question is, from where coronavirus got its name? Answer is, corona in Latin means halo or crown. The virus resembles a crown when viewed under an electron microscope. Due to their crown-like projection on the surfaces, it got their name. And the WHO named the disease that is caused by novel coronavirus as COVID-19. And let's see the next question. The first case of novel coronavirus was identified in, the answer is Wuhan, Hubei in China. And next question is, what are the symptoms of coronavirus? Answer, people infected with coronavirus reported with mild symptoms, namely fever, cough and shortness of breath, whereas other common symptoms may include runny nose, headache, sore throat and general feeling of unwell. And next question is, which of the disease are related to coronavirus? Okay, the answer is, coronavirus may cause illness from the common cold to more other serious disease like MERS, coronavirus, which means Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, and the SARS coronavirus, which means severe acute respiratory syndrome. Next question is, how does coronavirus transmit? The answer is, it spread by droplets in air when an infected person sneezes or cough. Droplets spread in the air or fall on the ground and nearby faces. If another person comes in contact with it and inhales the droplets or touches these surfaces and further touches his face, eyes, nose or mouth, he or she can get that infection. Okay, and the next question is, in which age group the COVID-19 spread? It occurs in all the age groups, but according to doctor, it is mild in children. Person are at high risk who are old and a person suffering from some medical conditions like high blood pressure, cancer, lung disease, diabetes and heart disease. And next question and last question is, what are the precautions that need to be taken to protect from the coronavirus? The answer is, according to WHO, a person can take precautions by covering the nose and mouth while sneeze or cough via tissue or an elbow, and then immediately throw the tissue into a closed dustbin. Avoid close contact with people who are unwell. Wash your hands regularly for 20 seconds with soap and water or alcohol-based rub. Don't touch your eyes, nose, mouth if your hands are not clean. Stay home and self-isolate from others in the household if you feel unwell. Thank you.